that's what she's doing. She's just been able to stop her life.
Yeah.
Because I'm down here, it's losing money.
I got a grandchild,
I'm saying, so this woman for the kids. The kids want to be with me. But the mom, like, she get more money from me to lose the kids.
Yeah, I just now, this is the first time I've ever had any type of trouble. I was like, this is whack. Your jail was whack. It's fucked. It sucks so bad.
And I sure was bacon.
But I mean, a week and a half. Yeah, it was kind of counted. It was not good. But I know everybody in there, so like when I touched down to the pot, I was straight. Like, I had everything I need. And then I went in with money, so I got commissary too. So I was just in there just munching and sleeping, you know, just that's all I could do.